to decide. Intermission number one. We know they're starting a tough road trip. Four games, four difficult opponents.
Well, Roberts and Samuelson, you knew this was going to happen. Gary Roberts is one of the few tough guys that this Hurricane team has. Roberts has a sore right hand, so I don't know if he wants to throw his right hand at all.
Threw some lefts in there. Now Sammy threw a left, and he went down.
Gary used a stick, and he gave Samuelson a shot to fire this thing up. This has been a process that we've seen go on for a couple of games now. And with the Hurricanes down 6-1, you know, they traded away Grimson, they traded away Ciccone, and they traded away a lot of toughness. And so in a situation like this, and they also traded away Chris Murray to Ottawa. Three tough guys there. In a situation where you're down 6-1 at home, you need something to spark your team. At least that's the attitude. So Roberts went out and had it out with Samuelson.
And that's probably a bit of a carryover from what happened the other night at Madison Square Garden. We talked about that at the beginning of the broadcast. Man, is his face cut up.
Well, he was involved with a fight with Jay McKee in Buffalo, and he got a headbutt, an accidental headbutt in the fight, really carved him for 24 stitches above his eyebrow. He got into a fight with Samuelson in the garden, and here you see them push and shove at one another. And there's a little jab by Roberts. And then they got after one another. The referee was over in the corner and watched the whole thing. 2 and 5 apiece they get.